Kirsten.
She's the one you should be looking at.